Alright guys, so this is a simp test to see if you're really simpy or not so much. Inspired by one of my friends, Ange. Okay, number one, you always are thinking about them. Two, when their name pops up on your phone, you get excited, you get butterflies. Three, you look for their zodiac sign on those zodiac TikToks. Four, you talk about them all the time. Five, you start to think about your future with them or what it would look like. You think about getting a house, having kids, all that fun stuff. Six, you are like obsessing over them. Like you constantly want to see pictures of them. You want to see their face. You want to be with them all the time.
She don't see us? You see me?
Yeah. Yes, I see you. You see me?
Hell yeah, I see you. Both of us.
It's hard to keep my cool. One of the women tried to get with my dude. And one of the chickens tried to get in my cool. Cause you were one in a million. There ain't a man like you.
Well, I be damned. Coochie! Get your ass home!
Hey, toxic, toxic, toxic. The most beautiful things grow old and start rotting. I should have turned away when I found out you were demonic. Let's be honest, you're the devil's daughter. Say hey to your father.
Pretend someone's yelling at you and let people guess your zodiac.
Let me get an hour. Hey, no. Let me get an hour. Thank you.
The money real long.
I'm watching my tone. Da-na-na. I ain't talking back. No. Why? Because I'm going to get thrown. Da-na-na.
This bitch going to make me.
Seeing if it'd be the pretty girl in comics.
And if you're gonna call me cute, then you bet you. Stop.
Do it again.
No more, cheese. It's late. I gotta go home.
Oreo McFlurry from McDonald's. Can't get much better than this.
I'm jealous.
That's what she said. And you know what? What was that? Okay, James.
Who's most likely to, couples edition? Who's most likely to forget the anniversary? Who's most likely to double text? Who's most likely to get jealous over something silly? Who's most likely to win an argument? Who's most likely to end the relationship? Who's most likely to always need attention? Who's most likely to say I love you first? Who's most likely to get TikTok famous? Who's most likely to be the better driver?